But this one applies. This one applies to you. This one applies to you. No, really. No, really. Actually, it applies to Big E as well, who's walking around holding my Intercontinental Championship. How do you sleep at night knowing that you secured... Listen to me. You said you wanted to... Hey. You said you wanted to listen to me. Listen to this. How do you sleep at night knowing that you got your Intercontinental title shot at Big E holding the tights on me, cheating to win? You cheated to win, and you're okay with that. You don't stand for anything, man. That's the difference between you and me. I stand for something. I have a value system. I have a code. Paul, I'm not trying to stir anything. Just calm down, okay? You said he wanted to hear me. Hear me now. How do you sleep? How do you sleep cutting these corners to get ahead? You act like this nice guy with this million-dollar smile, but then you take a win like that? You take a win like that, and you're just okay with it? You should never have accepted that match. You should have, if anything, at best, given me a rematch, and then we could have seen who the better man was. At best. That's what I think. I think you stand for nothing.
You're pissing him off.
No. I think you stand for nothing. I'm sorry if that pisses you off, but that's the truth.
You're pissing him off.
I think you stand for nothing.
I'm in the middle.
Sami, you know, you can do all this talking. You can talk today, you can talk tomorrow, you can talk the next day, but eventually, I will get you in that ring.
Okay, that sounds like a threat to me. You had a very threatening... No, Kayla, don't try to make excuses for him. That's a threat.
On your show,
he's coming here, and he's threatening me, and I'm not intimidated.
I'm in the middle.
I just want to say something. I'm not intimidated, but this isn't about me.
I am. I'm in the middle.
I have to think about my camera crew and their safety. So you want to come here and intimidate me, you're not going to do it, but it's okay. Come on over here. Get away from him. I can't put my documentarians in harm's way. If you're gonna come out here and look at me like that, clearly confrontational, clearly angry, you're making Paul Heyman uncomfortable. So if that's how it's gonna be, we're gonna leave. Not because I'm worried about my safety, because I'm worried about theirs. So if that's how it's gonna be, Paul, I apologize. Kayla, I know you wanted to have me on the show, but I've gotta go. I have their safety to think about.
I understand that. And actually, matter of fact, we all have to go. So good timing on that, Sami.
You know he's distracting you, right? You know that's what he does, right? Hey, are you gonna be distracted by a or are you gonna concentrate on the Intercontinental title?
I'm gonna beat his ass. And then I'm gonna go get that Intercontinental title. Because I can.
Oh, well, that smile. All right. Well, there you have it. That was one way to do talking smack. Again, we are here. Oh.
Feeling. you ready?